If you want to delete your WhatsApp account permanently, then what you do is open WhatsApp application, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to settings, go to accounts, go to delete my account. Now you have to enter your phone number. This phone number will be in international format. After that, done, and then delete my account. Now you have to select a reason why you want to delete your account, and you can write comment, which is optional. And then if you select this option, delete my account, your WhatsApp account will be in the process of deletion. It will take around 30 days. Now once you have deleted your WhatsApp account, there are certain things that will happen. If you are a member of a WhatsApp group, you will automatically exit from that group. And the next thing is, if you and your friend have chat together in WhatsApp application, then what happens is the profile picture will be deleted from your friend's WhatsApp application. And if they open your chat and if they will tap on your profile icon, inside the details will be deleted. And the third thing is, if someone tries to find your WhatsApp account by your name or number, then what happens is, here they will see invite button, which means that your account has been deleted.